God bless you and shalom, beloved ones. This is Rabbi Schneider. I want to approach with you a very important subject that we often don't hear taught much today. In the book of Romans chapter 13, Paul is addressing delegated authority. He's speaking about, for example, authorities on earth, like the president, like the governor, like the police department, like people that are teaching in public school systems. Let's hear what Paul says about how to respond to delegated authorities. Here it is, Romans 13, 2. Therefore, whoever resists authority has opposed the ordinance of God, and they who have opposed will receive condemnation upon themselves. And Paul continues to talk about authority in great detail in this section of Scripture. I understand that there are times when people that are in authority are giving us ungodly counsel. They're taking the institution that they're head over in an ungodly way. And when that is the case, if it's clearly opposed to the Word of God, we should resist. But the problem is today, so many in our society don't reject authority because the authority is unbiblical in nature, but they reject authority because they're rebellious. You see, God wants us to have respect for those in authority. Even if we disagree with the president, we still have to respect the office of the presidency. This is why we teach kids in the classroom to respect their teachers. Respect for authority is fundamental to a society that's going to function in a healthy way. And yet in today's society, we've removed so much respect from the atmosphere. In the Hebrew Bible, the Lord tells us that we should respect the elderly. Why? Because they have wisdom that they've accumulated over the years. By being old, they're in a sense in authority. Without respect for authority, and I'm speaking of delegated authority now, not just God, but His delegated authority on earth, what we're actually doing is we're saying, God, I don't believe that You're sovereign. And when we do that, we minimize Him, and we minimize the way that the Holy Spirit can operate in our life. I want to encourage you, show respect to authority. You don't have to do something that's wrong if an authority figure tells you to do something that's wrong, but cultivate in your heart a general respect and honor for authority. In doing that, you'll actually be cultivating a respect for God's authority, because Paul said there is no authority except that which God sets up. I love you today, beloved. This is an important principle. The Lord said, return to the ancient way, to the good path, and walk in it.